Hello.
Down on your knees now.
Does that line ever really work for you?
Where is Oz?
Oz? Oh, the munchkins out front didn't tell you?
I'll radio the perimeter to you. Do about it, Beastie Boy.
Yeah, that's enough. Back off.
Just give me a second. Okay, I got it.
Mason, I'm not messing around. Back off.
Jackson, you can't do that, okay? You're gonna kill him.
Guys, his body temperature is dropping.
Mitch, get away from the table!
Not now, Jackson!
Guy, especially when you probably thought you had to.
Stop.
All I'm saying...
Just stop. You don't have a fraction of a clue what I had to do to survive.
That's true. Because you haven't really been sharing, have you?
Well, what difference would that make exactly? I mean, you've been cocooned in this flying Ritz-Carlton. You don't have a clue what's actually happening out there.
True again. But is it so wrong for me to want to look out for you?
You don't need to look out for me. If you want to protect someone, go be with your daughter.